So, human being here, everybody, eyes closed, deep breath, a lot of craziness today, obviously. Let's focus on the work. Let's do a good job for this guy.
Lenox Hill was a sleepy little Upper East Side hospital competing with some of the greatest health institutions in the world.
You cannot choose what comes at you here. It's like the front line.
We deal with death and dying.
I don't even dare to imagine what I'm going to encounter on any given day.
I don't have cancer.
Well, that's what I want to talk to you a little bit about.
I think there's such a thing as a calling.
Yes, that's good.
This is the space I'm supposed to be in.
There's just so much emotional energy that goes into doing this. The pressure really is intense sometimes. It weighs on you.
Are you awake? Open your eyes, sweetie.
Everything we do here is for the patient. Humanity, empathy, that has to drive the decision-making.
That's the way to do it.
It's a collage of people that come in.
You're doing so good.
Every day, we take whoever, whatever. You have to come here with a really open mind of how these people are feeling.
I want to work with populations medicine has traditionally neglected.
Get angry. Yes, you can. Listen to me. You can.
Terry.
I don't care if I gotta get every damn cell.
It's the humanity of your own patient that matters. This is a human being in front of us. You cannot f*** it up. You just can't.
Gentlemen, ladies, ready to roll?
You're about to see what greatness is all about.